Okay, just put this disconnect in. Turned it on. You can see the fan blades running there. So, the compressor kicked in. Looks like it's running good. So, yep, we'll go down and do a load test on it.